Hey, Brian, so you once mentioned on a Total Divas episode with Cameron, you said it's all about that chingle chingle. Who are your favorite artists right now?
So, if you were to have a daughter, that's what you want her to know. You're all about
the chingle chingle.
And if you don't like that I am all about this chingle chingle, boy, bye.
I don't remember ever saying that.
You definitely did. No, yeah, you definitely did.
Well, I assume. So you have to understand, they are filming you so much, and they want you to talk about the same thing over and over again. So you end up saying things that you would have never said otherwise, because it's just like, oh God, we're still talking about this thing. And so, yeah. So anyways, I really like Frank Turner. There's a lot of... I really like Brandi Carlile.
Okay.
From a hip hop perspective, Billy Woods just put out a new album that is unbelievable. A woman put out an album last year that I love. Little Sims.
Yeah.
Name Little Sims. Yeah. It's all like, I'm always listening to new music because I like to. I don't know. I like new forms of thought, whatever it is. And so there's a bunch of, Hooray for the Riff Raff. Was that an album or was that an artist? I forget. I love that one. Yeah. So those are some of my favorite ones in the last little bit.